New today, North Dakota wildlife officials say chronic wasting disease is growing significantly in the state's deer herd. 8 additional cases were discovered after the fall deer hunt. The state Game and Fish Department says that brings the number of confirmed cases in hunted deer to 24 since 2009. CWD is a contagious neurological disease that can be deadly to deer, elk, and moose. No cases, however, have been reported in humans.
Now let's get you up to speed with the latest.